tonight, so you need to keep working on the cure. I have pepper spray.
You know, it's not a cure. It will only stop her symptoms from progressing. And there's no way she can get out of those chains, right? Oh, what am I doing? Nobody asks that and lives.
Eric! I did it! Abby Hammond, taking charge, kicking ass, and talking to nobody. Nobody's here.
Sheila, I got the bile. It's gonna be okay, sweetheart. I love you and we have each other. Everything else we can figure out. What the fuck is this?
So are we. Why are you wearing gloves?
Where are you wearing gloves?
We're seeing hand models. And we have to protect our assets from sun damage. Right, Charlotte?
That's right, Hank.
Yep.
And you?
We're wearing gloves because we're janitors. On our way to our janitor jobs.
Yeah, and we hate changing there.
Well, we're off to a photo shoot with a watch company. And as I'm sure you can imagine, they are very punctual.
Yes.
Were they here for the bile?
You heard everything I heard, Marcia.
You think they're with us?
Well, based on my having the identical information you have, I don't know.
Bok choy, I promise.
Thank you. Wow, look at those bookshelves. Looks like he built them himself. What the fuck? Cherry wood? Look at these corners. I guarantee you this guy has his own miter saw. Whoa, didn't notice that. Tongue and groove. God, I respect a man who's unafraid to embrace the past. What the hell?
Oh my God.
What the fuckity fuck is that?
Ramona.
Look who couldn't resist my delicious boy.
Hey, Eric.
Oh, you can kiss in front of me, it's okay.
Mom, please. Go.
Oh, I'll be downstairs with headphones on. They're noise canceling. All noises.
Oh, God.
So what's the plan?
We have all the information, but she doesn't know that. So for once, we're one step ahead.
Finally!
I say we go in, ask her about school, and give her the chance to talk about the tray thing.
Smart.
Yes.
I can hear you.
Shit.
Fuck.
You guys are actually making me do this. You apologized to all your victims?
Stop comparing our behaviors.
Someday, if you have kids and you get a virus and start killing people, you'll appreciate how well your mother and I are doing.
If my relationships with women are so messed up, then why did I have sex at age 13? Boom.
Whoa, buddy, there's a lot to unpack there.
Guys, let's stop with all the name-calling and the unsettling sexual revelations and just get back to why we're here. And please, let's keep it civil. Fuck me.
Oh. Oh.
Whoa!
Whoa! Okay, I'm really good at that.
Thanks. Anne's been teaching me. I wish I could show her this. She'd be so impressed. No, I can't.
Oh. Hey, Abby.
Hi, Sven.
God damn it.
I was wondering if you wanted to see a movie together after you get off.
Yeah, sure. Why is he here?
He's doing a super secret pottery project, and I would just consider it a huge favor if you could let him use your hot, hot kiln while you and I share a licorice and a butterfinger.
No, I can't leave him alone with the kiln. What if he burns the entire place down? I could be arrested. Kiss college goodbye?
But kiss me hello.
Abby, I don't think it's working.
I apologize. This is a new muscle for me.
Look, Sven, I was in your English class. You're gonna be at this Color Me Mine the rest of your life unless someone writes your college essays for you.
which I will do if you leave us the keys and walk away.
All right. Text me when you're done.
Thanks for doing that.
No problem.
Listen.